People are in the hospital, one fighting for their life after this intense houseboat fire near International Falls. This is new video overnight from the scene. Investigators say it broke out last night on Rainy Lake. This morning, fire crews are still looking for what sparked the fire. New this